Try again.
Hey, I'm Sensei Matt Federico, and we're going to talk about the impact that your words have on other people. It's really important to really understand that every time you say something to anybody, you never know the impact you'll have on them. So, I remember as a kid, you know, things that a gym teacher said to me, that a school teacher said to me. I remember things that my sensei said to me. And the thing is, you know, if I say something sent by David, even in passing or even at the end of a classroom, things like that, after that class is over, I might not remember saying it a week from now, but I never know how long he might remember. I never know how much that might affect him, all right? Somebody David's a great student, he comes, he trains, he works hard, and it's always important to let people know, hey, listen, that was a great 540 December, David. Good job, keep working at it, because you know what? Things like that last in people's mind, all right? Somebody says been doing kicks like that for years. She's one of the best kickers that we have here. She does great 540s, but people always seem to remember the things that aren't good, and you know, the things that are good, they forget really quickly. So it's really important to constantly, always say the right thing by people. If you don't have something nice to say about someone else, you know, don't even think it. It's better not even to put it out there, because you never know the impact that you'll have, all right? And the things that you say, people will remember for years to come, so make sure we always use the right words. All right, let's end with a good video. This is good 540s, you guys ready? All right, 3, 2, 1, go. That's the one. Hey, I'm Sensei Matt Federico, the Senpai Seth and Senpai David. Thanks for watching.